people with four or more ACEs or adversities that they've experienced prior to the age of 18, compared to those who had no ACEs, are 2 to 5 times as likely to develop outcomes such as depression or substance use or suicidality, and also numerous chronic health conditions. So you could think of things like diabetes, cancer, cardiovascular, and respiratory diseases. I'm living my best life.